All rise for the jury. All right, please be seated. Members of the jury, I understand you have a verdict. Members of the jury, I will now read the verdicts as they will appear in the permanent records of the 4th Judicial District. State of Minnesota, County of Hennepin, District Court, 4th Judicial District. State of Minnesota Plaintiff versus Derek Michael Chauvin, Defendant. Verdict Count 1, Court File Number 27, CR20-12646. We, the jury, in the above entitled matter as to Count 1, unintentional second-degree murder while committing a felony, find the defendant guilty. This verdict agreed to this 20th day of April 2021 at 1:44 p.m. Signed, juror foreperson, juror number 19. Same caption, verdict count 2. We, the jury, in the above entitled matter as to count 2, third degree murder, perpetrating an eminently dangerous act, find the defendant guilty. This verdict agreed to this 20th day of April 2021 at 1:45 p.m. Signed by jury foreperson, juror number 19. Same caption, verdict count 3. We, the jury, in the above entitled matter as to count 3, second degree manslaughter, culpable negligence, creating an unreasonable risk, find the defendant guilty. This verdict agreed to this 20th day of April 2021 at 1:45 p.m. Jury foreperson 019. Members of the jury, I'm now going to ask you individually if these are your true and correct verdicts. Please respond yes or no. Juror number 2, are these your true and correct verdicts?
Yes.
Juror number 9, are these your true and correct verdicts?
Yes.
Juror number 19, are these your true and correct verdicts?
Yes.
Juror number 27, are these your true and correct verdicts?
Yes.
Juror number 44, are these your true and correct verdicts?
Yes.
Juror number 52, are these your true and correct verdicts?
Yes.
Juror number 55, are these your true and correct verdicts?
Yes.
Juror number 79, are these your true and correct verdicts?
Yes.
Juror number 85, are these your true and correct verdicts?
Yes.
Juror number 89, are these your true and correct verdicts?
Yes.
Juror number 91, are these your true and correct verdicts?
Yes.
Juror number 92, are these your true and correct verdicts?
Yes.
Are these your verdicts, so say you one, so say you all?
Yes.
Yes.
Members of the jury, I find that the verdicts as read reflect the will of the jury and will be filed accordingly. I have to thank you on behalf of the people of the state of Minnesota for not only jury service, but heavy duty jury service. What I'm going to ask you to do now is to follow the deputy back into your usual room, and I will join you in a few minutes to answer questions and to advise you further. So, all rise for the jury. Seated. With the guilty verdicts returned, we're going to have Blakely. You may file a written argument as to Blakely factors within 1 week. The court will issue findings on the Blakely factors, the factual findings, 1 week after that. We'll order a PSI immediately, returnable in 4 weeks. And we will also have a briefing on, after you get the PSI, 6 weeks from now, and then 8 weeks from now, we will have sentencing. We'll get you the exact dates in a scheduling order. Is there a motion on behalf of the state?
Your Honor, the state would move to have the court revoke the defendant's bail and remand him into custody pending sentencing.
Bail is revoked, bond is discharged, and the defendant is remanded to the custody of the Hennepin County Sheriff. Anything further?
All right.
Thank you. We're adjourned.